Welcome to Shale's Place, and if you're new here, this is the channel where I talk about work, home, health, and beauty. Today I'm doing a quick and easy project, framing a tea towel. I picked up this tea towel while I was traveling in Italy, and I loved the bright, colorful map, so I wanted to be able to hang it up and put it in a picture frame. The first step is to remove all of the wrinkles. I didn't have any speed starch, so I had to just spritz it with water and then give it a good pressing. To keep this project quick and easy, I'm going to use double stick removable foam tape to secure my tea towel to the paper. If you have acid-free tape, it would be better to use that if you are concerned about ruining your tea towel, but I'm not too worried about it because I'll probably only have it in this frame for about a year and then I'll actually use the tea towel. The frame I'm using is 24 by 36 inches, and it is a little bit large for my tea towel. Again, this doesn't bother me, but if it bothers you, you might like to put a mat on top of your tea towel so that you'll have a nice, crisp, clean edge. Being a textile, my tea towel is also not a perfect rectangle, but again, since it's a white tea towel going to be on a white background, it doesn't bother me. Once I get my tea towel into the position that I like, I'm just going to use the paper that came with the frame to secure my tea towel in place. Because my tea towel is only going to be framed for about a year, I just snipped small pieces of the foam tape and placed it on each corner. If I was to do this again, and I probably will with a different tea towel, I would cut about 6 pieces of tape and secure 3 on the top and 3 on the bottom. Because the tea towel is thicker than a photograph or a picture, it is a little bit more difficult to put the back of the frame on. But just keep working at it slowly and carefully, and soon you will have it flush and even. And here's my completed project. It was quick, easy, and it's already hanging on the wall. If you like this project, please like and subscribe, and come back often to see what's new at Shale's Place.